News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Any clouds out there this evening will once again dissipate as the evening rolls on, leaving us with mainly clear skies overnight, and it's going to be a cold night as well. Tomorrow looks to be a very nice day with lots of sunshine expected in and around the greater Portland area. Mix of sun and clouds in the mountains, some snow flurries along the Canadian border, but none will be seen in Portland, nothing but lots of bright sunshine. And with it will come warmer temperatures. Now, overnight lows tonight will be in the upper 20s in Portland, mid-20s across inland areas, lower 20s and back into the teens in the mountains. 50 in Sanford, Portsmouth, Old Orchard Beach, upper 40s in Portland tomorrow. It'll seem wonderful out there. Lowest in Auburn at 47 and even Bethel up to 41 degrees. So it's mostly clear, 15 to 25. Tomorrow mostly sunny. Most areas will climb into the 40s, upper 40s at the coast. Next 7 days, potential storm here on Friday. Could be a nor'easter with snow and wind.